What if the lines between old and new became blurred? Sigmund's Whiskey, 50 years in the making.